Bollywood stars Ayushmann Khurrana, Disha, Patani, Ananya, Panday, Rhea Chakraborty, Arjun Kapoor on Saturday walked the ramp at Lakme Fashion Week Winter Festive 2019. Ayushmann and Disha turned showstopper for race designers Rohit Gandhi and Rahul Khanna, who returned to the LFW stage after 15 years. Ananya Panday marked her debut on the ramp as a showstopper for designers Anushree Reddy and Arpita Mehta. She walked the ramp first wearing an ivory embellished lehenga, choli and dupatta, and second a hot pink lehenga choli. This time she gave the dupatta a miss. Also, actor Arjun Kapoor turned a showstopper for designer Kunal Rawal. He looked absolutely dapper in a black coat with unusually cut hem lines. His ensemble was trendy and edgy as it fit him in the most perfect manner. Other Bollywood celebrities who were spotted on the front row were Arjun Rampal, his girlfriend Gabriella, Shahid Kapoor and his wife Meera Kapoor, Sanjay Kapoor, cricketer Hardik Pandya and Sophie Chaudhary. Honest Report.